गुड मॉर्निंग टू यू ऑल. टुडे आई वांट टू डिस्कस जूनियर स्किल चैंपियनशिप इन कोलैबोरेशन विद NSDC. नेशनल स्किल डेवलपमेंट कॉरपोरेशन इज एन एफिलिएटिंग फॉर ट्रेनिंग सेंटर दैट रन शॉर्ट टर्म कोर्सेज अंडर नेशनल स्किल क्वालिफिकेशन फ्रॉम वर्क. NSDC इज ऑल्सो एन इम्प्लीमेंटिंग एजेंसी फॉर PMKVY. One of the largest government initiative in social sector with additional obligation of preparing the youth to represent the nation in international skill competitions. It may be appreciated that in today's context, education is not just about training to know but also about learning to do, which necessarily mean acquiring not only an occupational skill but also the competences to deal with many situations and work in teams and a package of skills that enables one to deal with the various challenges of working life. In this regard, CBSE in partnership with NSDC shall be conducting the Junior Skill Championship. The Junior Skill Championship 2021 and contribute in disrupting the vocational and academic landscape of India and drive the youth of nation towards self-reliance at an early stage so that they can contribute towards Make in India while focusing on Atmanirbhar Bharat. This competition is introducing the dignity of labor and inculcating the philosophy of work is worship in school children. It is an initiative to increasingly incorporate elements of vocational education into school curriculum to expose children to its utility and its value as art as envisioned in new education policy. The format of competition, filtration process and times line are given on NSDC website. For reference, brief summary about various skills to be taken up in this competition, you may also visit the website of NSDC. The main mission of Junior Skill Championship will be to provide school children an opportunity to explore and make informed career choices in a rapidly changing world and contribute to the economic growth of India through their skills. This will build aspiration among youth towards vocational skill education. Junior Skill Championship will have competitors below the age under 16 years. They can compete in skills as per India Skills and World Skill Standards. This competition will be conducted at four levels: first screening, second qualifying, third pre-national and fourth national. This competition will be done online, which it will be endeavored to conduct national with a proper setup. This competition will be in three categories. Group 1 is for classes from 6 to 8 group, 2 is from classes 9 to 10 and group 3 is from classes 11 to 12. In this initial cycle, limited skills will be taken up in conjunction with CBSE. List is as under, among which shortlisting will be done. First, web technology. Second, IT software solution for business. Third, mobile robotics. Fourth, digital photography. Fifth, painting and decorating. Sixth, fashion technology. Seventh, visual merchandising. Eighth, graphic design. Nine, innovative business idea. 10, solar energy. 4, promoting and creating awareness among students. A skill competition is available on the website of NSDC. It has number 1 posters, number 2 videos, number 3 brochure, number 4 WhatsApp content, Number 5, information on webinars. Number 6, screen savers for laptops. 7, social media content. And 8, letter. The filtration process will have level 1 MCQ base for 1 hour, level 2 qualifying for 2 to 3 hours, level 3 pre-national 3 to 4 hours, and level 4 national. It will be physical and 4 to 5 hours. Registration will be open on 15th January 2021 and will close on 19th February 2021. Result will be announced on 6th March 2021. For screening round, it will close on 19th February 2021. Result will be announced on 6th March 2021 for screening round. Next round will be on 18th March 2021. And result on final round will be 23rd March 2021. The result of the third round will be on 4th April 2021 and last result will be declared on 9th April 2021. The round 4 will be on 24th April 2021 and final result will be on 25th April 2021. We wish you a bright future. Thanks.